Cyberland! So, we're back with Kingdom Hearts 2! I love this game. Alright. So, let's see what we have to do now. I came back to save, so... Whee! Oh, I can't go over here? I can't go over here? You gonna hit me? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Alright, I think that's the Rapunzel? Let's just go. I don't know what that is. Let's do it. I got this like space age thing going on now. Man, this happened when I played this game on PS2. I
I don't remember.
I really don't. Like, that's how much of a blur it is.
And normally, like, games, I can remember most things, but Kingdom Hearts 2, I don't remember that much about it. And I think the biggest thing was because the story wasn't... I was missing half the story. I'm having Chain of Memories in the game. I hope that information comes up, though. I hope Sora remembers, or that comes out, what he did at the castle. Because I do think that's important. I do think that's important. Oh, okay. I think it's Mulan. Yep, it's Mulan. Ah, this is gonna be great.
See that, Mulan? It's Shan Yu, leader of the Hun army. Come on, girl. This is your big chance. I can see it now. Fa Mulan whoops public enemy number one. You're gonna be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Mushu, I'm not sure. I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever, you're just scared, admit it.
Aren't you?
Huh? Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge! Maybe we better look before we leap. Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary. Now y'all scram before I get my dragon dander up.
Hey, Mushu. We missed you.
Yeah, well, you better hope I miss you, or else you're Sora, Donald, Goofy!
Do you know them?
Know them? Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots. Because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
Something like that. And you are?
I'm Mulan. I mean...
Ping!
Mulan Ping!
Just Ping. I am Ping, son of Fazu.
You know Mushu?
Mushu's one of my family's guardians.
We didn't know we were borrowing somebody as important as a family guardian.
Yeah, that's right. And that puts you three up to your eyeballs in debt to Ping here. Well, guess what, kiddies? It's payback time.
Mushu.
They don't mind. Ain't that right?
Sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army. We gotta go find the other recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join us? It'll be easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
What do you mean, fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
You're pretending to be a boy, aren't you?
Huh? What? You're a girl?
You didn't notice?
Not me.
I think it's working.
I don't know. Those two would fall for anything.
I'm right here.
Nope, sorry. Spend money on that other stuff.
Remember, girl, Anley.
About time we got some grub.
Hey, no cutting.
Get out!
Back off.
A space in line.
Wonder what they're serving for lunch today.
Knuckle sandwiches.
That does it.
Punch me.
Please.
Please.
What a girl.
Oh, knock it off.
Knock what off?
You punched me. What a shrimp.
What? Who you calling a shrimp? Hand and lips. I'm a bona fide guardian dragon.
Let's just get back in line, okay?
Whose side are you on? I just got slugged.
Want some more?
Soldiers, get back in line.
The captain.
What are they?
Heartless. Oh, yeah? Ping, I hope you're ready.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
settles that. Help, man. Nice. Enough.
Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Thank you.
Girl, you better start doing something. And they ain't lying. What is this?
Yeah.
I understand they're trying to go for the how the movie was with the character, but come on, man. Okay, bring it.
No. Oh.
Bring it right down here. I'll take all you guys on.
Attack!
Handle this.
Boom.
Huh. Sorry. Flint. Huh? Flint, I need some.
Wait, wait, hey. Wait, wait a second.
You're going the wrong way!
It's like a movie.
Yes!
Captain?
Look out!
Thanks, Ping.
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Bull.
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain.
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Thank you. Alright, ladies and gents, I will catch you on the next gameplay. Ciao.